Okay, so we got two LEDs on the front, and it's all connected here through this new wiring system I put up. And then through the tail boom, we've got the two LEDs on the vertical tail fin. So all we have to do is plug in the battery. There's a switch here on the bottom that I've installed. That is right here. And now we have a Blade SR with LED front skid lights and vertical tail lights.